I've got 4-in-1 record, 78, four tracks in one. These were very popular in the 1933, and it's Masquerade, Gosh Dog, and On a Dreamy Afternoon, and a song of the harp.
Right.
Right.
Now, I think you couldn't go wrong if you put the record on.
That's the original case for it, all really. Right. About the 30s.
I think you ought to give congratulations to David Lomax, who came to repair your record. And he did it in a very short time.
I dedicate my thanks to David Lomax, who worked for the Phonograph Society, who very kindly repaired this for me. And it didn't take him very long either.
Okay, put it on then.
It's 1917 Monarch Horn Gramophone, original, in very good condition.
Yeah. did we do? Scotch down, we took a little ride.
Scotch down, I stand by your side.
Scotch down, we tried to smoothly the moon. And then pretty soon, scotch down, we parked beside a barn.
Scotch down, and then I heard a voice say stop.
I got a sound from the cop, scotch down. Scotch down, then I married Mary Brown.
Scotch down, she's got the biggest beak in town.
You saw her.
Oh, what for? You know, I still go for you.
Well, what can we do?
Scotch down, have you got a family?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh?
And we didn't stop at three.
Oh, gee, I'm glad it wasn't me.
Scotch down.
I don't think so.
Just to let me check on, I should have announced this, my fault. Yes, Andre Astin and his orchestra.
Okay.
And, yes, I, yeah. Ray Starr, Rita. Right. Double barrel spring coming useful to play these long 78s. A double barrel spring, sorry.
Thank you.
forevermore.